Hi Shayna, this is Steve Ferris. I'm trying to file a claim online, but it's saying that I have to reset my PIN.
Sure, what's your social?
It's
And your name?
Stephen Harris.
Your date of birth? Your address?
My current address is...
What's your driver's license ID number? And a phone number you can be reached at? Email address you'd like the PIN number sent to
is sirrahppfitness@gmail.com. No. Would you have a 9? It's a P as in Paul.
Oh. Okay, so SIRRAHPR and then 0.
No, O, the letter O. You figured it out. Most people can't figure that out.
Okay, so I went ahead and sent you a new PIN number. You should get it within the next couple minutes. If you don't see it in your regular email, check your junk mail or your spam. And then, did your employer lay you off due to the coronavirus?
That is correct.
All right. Did they give you a mass layoff number?
No, they did not.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and give that to you.
Okay.
Ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, it is 200-180.
200-180.
That is correct.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. You have a good day.
Thank you. You too. minutes and 47 seconds. A week and a half of trying to get through to the unemployment office to reset a PIN number. Just so I can file the claim online. A week and a half. A week and a fucking half. A week and a fucking half of waking up early when I don't have to, or didn't have to go to work, but to get on the phone for their automated system to hang up on me over and over and over again. So now, I'll try this PIN number and try to file a claim online. There you have it, back into the 190s. That is a very, very good thing. Because keep increasing in weight. Of course, my appetite is back up and I continually eat because there's really nothing else to do when you're on lockdown. We'll be right back. This damn unemployment shit. Steady moving on up. That's what I like to see. In the 190s, headed back to the 200s. It's 9:30 Saturday morning, and I'm here at the park for Fitness in the Park. So what I'm gonna do right now, it kind of rained last night, so the grass is kind of wet. I'm just trying to see how bad it actually is before we actually do. I may have to change my setup. Yeah, it's pretty wet here. See you. Yeah, I'm walking through and my feet are getting soaked. So, how wet that is. So, setup will be a little bit different today. I think we're going to use the Overlook.
Get
little cold in the garage today, so I have the door closed and the heater on, getting this chest workout in. Can I get 2 Kenyak combos, no slaw, extra fries?
Okay, and your drinks?
One with a lemonade, and the other with a Sprite. No ice in the Sprite.
Alrighty, anything else?
That'll be it.
2 Kenyaks, no slaw, extra fries, 1 large lemonade, 1 large Sprite, no ice. It's gonna be $23.75. Second window, thank you.
Hey, how you doing, boss?
Good.
It's the Kenyak no slice of fries, Sprite, no ice. So as the other one, no slice of fries, but with lemonade.
Yep.
And that will put you at $23.75, please, and thank you. Give me a second, please.
Well, take that, put that there.
That's a little bit.
Bagel boss.
Ketchup in your bag today?
Yes, please.
You got it.
Accidentally put ice in the Sprite. Had to give me a new one.
Shortly we'll be with you, boss.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I like that he called me boss. Heaven on earth has nothing to do with hell. That ain't nothing to do with the song. I don't know.
Thank you, boss.
All right, thank you.
Have a great evening, guys.
All right, thank you.
Secret agent.
Might be.
It's got the camera on me. It's recording.
What up, crew? Back at it again. It's still a little too chilly to have the door open. So, again, I got the heat on. And yes, I'm wearing the same clothes I had on yesterday. Quarantine. No, I haven't taken a shower yet. So, I will when I get done with this workout. Today, concentrating on legs. Matter of fact, just a regular bodybuilding style workout. We got 4 exercises and it's just hitting the quads, the hamstrings, the glutes, and also the calves. I've been already doing some warm up, so kind of already out of breath. I got 5 sets of squat in on the room warm up. Now it's time to get started with 5 sets of squat as part of the actual working sets. So today is April 3rd, a day before my birthday, and I'm going over to the YWCA to check out some equipment since they're going out of business. So who knows? I have my eye on a bike. That's something I don't have in the garage gym or in the cardio room. But we'll see what else they have. Who knows what I might bring home. So I was trying to be respectful in the fact that I didn't know the person that I was actually taking or buying equipment from, so I didn't record anything. And the fact that it was at the YWCA as well. So, but with that, let's look at what I just bought. All right, here we are. I got a pair of 70 pound dumbbells. They're caps. 70 pound dumbbells, a pair for $70. Not one for 70, but two for $70. The dumbbells was just the icing on the cake. That was just something extra. What I went down to the YWCA to actually get is this. Can you tell what it is? It's a cycle spin ride bike. It's an old one, it's like first generation, but it was $50. $50. The tension still works on it, still adjust the handlebars, still adjust the seat, it still has the straps for the feet, so it works. I mean, I wish I had a monitor to tell me how fast I was going and what many calories burned and how my distance, but $50? Can't beat it. I never thought that this would actually come in handy, other than a photo shoot, photo opportunity. But it's now recommended to wear a mask because of the coronavirus. And it's April 4th. It's my birthday. It's Raw Pro Fitness.
Allow yourself to feel me. Allow yourself to be free. Allow yourself to see all the things that we could be. We could be like fire. No one could put us out. We burn so bright, and they will come for miles, just to feel the energy of our life. Yeah, we could burn like fire. What you waiting for? It wouldn't harm or hold us down. No, we could never ever drown. Hey. And if the desert winds find us, hey, I will shield you from the pain, from thunder and the rain. My strength will never change.